What up? Back with another video. I was down at the store and I stumbled across a new label, Schlitz 16 ounce can, Blue Bull. And I thought I'd enjoy it with you guys. I was looking around at my shit, you know, my boxes of stuff in my fucking room, going through shit, you know. I moved around when I packed, when I moved from this place, from my old place to this place. I put a lot of shit in boxes that I hadn't seen in a long time, and I was going through one of those boxes, and I found this fucking antique mirror. Hopefully you can see it. It says Schlitz, the beer that made Milwaukee famous. From the 60s. Fucking badass little mirror. It's a little fucked up on the border here. You see the gold along the border here is fucked up. But I thought it was pretty dope. I must have bought that 10 years ago. Forgot I had it. I thought what a more appropriate time to show it than with this fucking red, with this Blue Bull. I haven't made a video in a while. Thought I'd pop on here and make one real quick. New label, same great taste. No, it doesn't say that on the can. What they changed was that the can used to be all black. And had a little bit of silver around. Now that was after you rugby those burps. For some reason my fucking throat clogs up right when I'm about ready to do a video, but whatever. Good beer, I've always enjoyed Schlitz. Like I said, I bought that mirror like 10 years ago. I'd really love to do some research on it, figure out how old it is. Because there's no dates on it, and I have no idea. Got it at a garage sale, I believe, for like a dollar. Yeah, when I'm not sure if they're going to change the 40-ounce label. Because we don't get 40 ounces of Schlitz here. At least Blue Bull, we don't get any. We don't even get 32s, we get 24-ounce cans and 16-ounce six-packs. But yeah, good shit, nonetheless. I think the new can looks better. The old can was too dark. Too black. Not enough flair. Goofy-ass word. Did not know that Schlitz was made by Stroh's Brewing Company. And of all places, Milwaukee, Wisconsin. Surprise, surprise. Isn't that where every fucking beer is made, it seems like? Anyways, I'm out. This beer's gone. And watch out for the new label. Have fun. Take care. Peace to all my friends out there. You know who you are.